Welcome back to Fifth Quarter News.
We have another breaking netball update. Here's your Roses ace squad. That's all for today.
Bye!